of the chapter and this whole detail of this chapter, how to access this chapter from private onward, and how can you benefit it with this chapter, how can you prepare this whole chapter, what is the concept of this chapter, all these things we can finish today, and then we can start on Friday in a proper way from the first class, right? That is my target here. Yeah, this is just introduction, that's why I put heading that introduction. First two slides are very important for us. First question is, what is electrolysis? What is electrolysis? Okay, anyone can share anything about this?
The first answer, the first basic you can say punchline about the electrolysis, that is the effect of electric current on chemicals. Okay, effect of electric current on chemicals. Now, what is electric current? Right, we know electrons are the cause of the electric current in the metallic conductors, but in this chapter our concern about the electrolyte means current through chemicals, not a metallic conductor, right? Thing is, electrons means cause of electric current in metallic conductors, right? Ansika is also joining. Yes, welcome Ansika. And another thing is the ions. Current due to ions. We know it very well. There are two types of the ions. One is cation and another is anion. Okay. There are two ions. One is cation and another is anion. That is a direct relation between ions and here. And interesting point is this. You should make this picture in your mind. This ion is cause of electric current, one thing. And this is a part of the chemical, another thing. It means the whole chapter surround between the electric current, chemical, and chemical means ions. All those chemical which can furnish ions in anyhow. Okay, maybe in the molten state, maybe in the aqueous solution state, kuch bhi, kaise bhi, right? But our concern is ions, right? This cation, can you please tell me charge on cation, anyone? Charge on cation quickly, yes.
Sir, negative.
Yeah.
Sir, the negative.
Negative or positive?
Anion.
That is a big confusion, right? See. Cation moves towards to cathode. Cation means moves towards to cathode. Cathode is negatively charged. Cation itself are positive, that's why moves towards to cathode, and just opposite in the case of anion. Anode is positive and anion means negative ions. So ions means positive or negative. These ions travel towards to the anode or cathode as per its nature, and movement of ion is electrical current. Means in this chapter we just try to move ions towards to oppositely charged electrode, then we get electrical conductivity. This is a chapter basically. Do you get it? Ye baat samajh mein aayi bhai? Now second part, effect of electric current on chemicals, means there are some certain changes takes place actually, definitely, when this ions goes to the respective electrode, then they convert into corresponding atoms or molecules. It means we get another substance. That is a effect on the chemical. Okay, effect on the chemical. Kiska kare effect? Effect of electric current.
Okay. But it, this is whole central idea of this chapter. Okay. Now we elaborate. How does it work? ये सब कुछ होगा कैसे भाई? Okay. That is a big question. How does it work? For this, we have a one device. That device known as electrolytic cell. ये device क्या है? Electrolytic cell is this device. In this device, we have two electrodes. जैसा भी पिछली slide में हम लोग ने बात की. There are two electrodes. One is cathode, another is anode. Here. Right? Now, cathode. What happens on the cathode? First we discuss it, then we can move. Now, cathode means negative charged. Okay? अभी हम लोग ने discuss किया. And cations moves towards to cathode. Here. This section in this figure, positive metal ions, red over, moves towards to cathode, means M plus N ion in general, or you can take something like zinc plus 2 ion, you can take any ion, positive ion, metal form positive ions, cation normally, that's why we are taking metal here. When this metal M plus N ion gain electron from where? At the cathode, because cathode is negative center. Then it convert into metal. Can you identify this is oxidation or reduction? Anyone can identify it? Is it oxidation?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, beta.
It's reduction.
It's reduction. Are you agree? Others? Gain of electron is reduction. Okay. Now, what is the relation? What is the relation here? Anyone can guess? Simple. For
cathode
your
cat in cathode.
Yeah. Reduction always takes place at cathode. Red cat. You must remember red cat. Okay. Always reduction takes place at cathode. And this is a very basic idea of electrolysis as well as electrochemistry, and that is a big confusion also for the student. That's why I correlate like this. Okay, now another thing for the positive electrode means this junction anode. Kya hai ye? Anode. At anode, what happens? Negative ions. Okay, I am written here NM. NM stand for non-metallic ions, negative ions. These negative ions goes to the anode and lose their electron, okay, and convert into atomic state, and then maybe it convert into the molecular state. Like hydrogen convert initially hydrogen atom, then convert into the what? Hydrogen molecule, is it? Now this non-metallic ion, mean negative ion, goes towards to anode and lose its electron. Loss of electron is
oxidation,
right? Loss of electron is oxidation. I am also getting answer in this chat box. That's it. Now, some figure is here. Now, can you correlate this figure with oxidation?
So that's an auxin.
Yeah, that is anode mean ox from oxidation and an for this. Then it means finally you can remember red get and an ox. Okay, always oxidation takes place at anode. Always reduction takes place at cathode. This is a very important concept of this whole chapter as well as electrochemistry in future. Okay, now this is the working of the electrolytic cell in the part of the electrodes. Ki cathode pe kya hua, anode pe kya. Now this electrolyte, this is a very important. This electrolyte, what is electrolyte? An electrolyte is a substance which has free ions. Maine last slide mein bhi introduce kiya tha, which has free ions in its molten or aqueous solution state. In its molten or aqueous solution state. Mean anyhow, hamara interest ion mein hai. And helps in the conduction of electricity. Ab electrons from the electrolyte moves here and there means towards to cathode and anode through the chemical means that electrolyte electrical current passes due to movement of ions. That is the story of electrolysis basically. Okay, and ultimately electrolyte convert into the new substances, right? This is a idea. Then in this chapter we should learn kya kya padhna hai humko. Here I am giving the details of electrolytes. We should go in the detail of electrolytes, non-electrolyte, how many types of electrolytes, meaning strong electrolyte, weak electrolyte, then which type of compounds can act as a electrolyte. This is a big detail. And the first part of this chapter program is based on that section actually, right? Then we should learn in this chapter electrolysis of few compounds, especially that is a molten lead bromide. Molten lead bromide here, if we link to the previous slides, molten state mean melted. Melted mean ions are separated. You already learned this concept in the chemical bonding chapter, right? When we get the ions from the lead bromide as a lead ion and bromide ion, then lead ion positive ion moves to cathode, negative ion moves to anode, then we get lead metal at a cathode and bromine gas at a anode. This is the effect of current on lead bromide, and lead bromide convert into lead metal and bromine. This is the meaning of electrolysis. Okay. Similarly, we are studying about this copper sulfate case. Here we have two cases, copper sulfate using copper electrode, using inert electrode. We go in detail in one whole session for this step, right? Then acidulated water, electrolysis, ye to lower class mein bhi padhte hain hum log. Class 8 mein I think we should study about this, but here again we repeat the whole thing. And then another important section, that is the application. That is application of electrolysis. The major application of electrolysis in field of metallurgy, next chapter. So metallurgy mein isko kaise hum log apply karenge? We should okay Anshika. It's a grayish metal. One question is here on chat box. Tell the color of lead. Lead is slightly grayish metal, silver grayish metal. Okay. Yes. Now, first application of this chapter, electrolysis in the metallurgical process for the refining of the metal, and another is the electroplating. I think all of you are aware with the gold plated articles. Okay. We create the gold plating on the silver articles now. Otherwise, nickel plating on the different articles. Okay. This type of the plating is also application of the electrolysis. So we must cover this section also in later classes, right? This is a overview of this chapter basically. At this moment, anybody want to anything? Then I introduce another thing. This is a website section for the new students. Maybe it's for new for you, but it's a simple website, simple learning management system actually. So ye kafi attractive nahi hai. It's a very simple one, bahut limited cheeze hai. And this is a one man work only. Mera akele ka kaam hai, that's why you can see not a professional workout, simple one. Okay, and this is your new course that is just live ICSC class 10 electrolysis. Okay, and then I click this. Sorry, you can get here. Yeah. Now I think you are getting another slide or same one. Hello. Do you get another slide? I am not. Same. Okay. I just again reshare it. Yes. Now I think you are getting. ICSC class 10 electrolysis page is open now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now you can see this. This is a landing page of that section. This course overall, what includes here summary, 25 lessons are there. 8 lessons are trial basis, means there are no cost. You just enroll for the trial and you can get. Okay. And rest are the paid section actually. I am here. You can read this summary. See what you get: video lectures, live lectures, free study material, assignment, quizzes, and everything. Uske alawa bhi hai isme. And overall, this chapter is divided in 4 sections: 1, 2, 3, 4. First section related to the electrolytic cell. Second is electrolysis. That is a major chapter basically, and third is revision, and fourth is assessment. जिन्होंने organic chemistry पढ़ी है मेरे साथ, उनके लिए बताऊँ, थोड़ा सा मैंने structure change किया, बहुत small था. Electrolytic cell further contains these subsections, or you can say lessons. First is the part 1, electrolytic cell and electrolyte. Under this section, you can get notes. Mean complete study material, and this study material and whole course is available for you up to 31st March 2021, means till the board examination. Till the board examination, this course is available for you, right? And maybe it available for upgraded version, and then there is no additional cost for you. क्योंकि मेरा दिमाग है, कुछ नया thought आएगा, then I add on that thing. Okay. Then in this section, I am telling you that is a study material. You can read as many times as per your need. जब पढ़ो, जितनी बार पढ़ो, कोई issue नहीं. This is a live streaming. First is 19th of June, Friday को शुरू करेंगे हम लोग. So 19th of June, 7 o'clock evening. टाइमिंग हमेशा 7 o'clock के हैं, तो 7 o'clock 19 June we have a first live stream. Now I am also introducing in this, after the live stream within an hour I upload the class notes immediately, because sometimes video recording takes time to editing and all things, then it may be late. Then I upload the class notes, means same PPT in PDF form I upload within an hour. Then practice question, here you can see attachment. If attachment is there, it means you can download it also. Okay, the practice questions, you can download it. There is space to write answers. You write your own answer and you can share with me as well for the correction or the further inputs. And this is a self-assessment. This is the auto-graded cues. It
जिससे ऑटो ग्रेडेड फ्यूज बेसिकली. हियर यू जस्ट गो थ्रू द एमसीक्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू दिस सेक्शन ओनली, नॉट अ होल चैप्टर बेसिकली, राइट? दिस इज अ सेक्शन वाइज एंड यू जस्ट गिव योर इनपुट एज ए आंसर. Just select the right answer, then submit it. At the end, you get the result. And you can attempt this quiz two times. Means one improvement time is there. Then second section is electrolysis. This is the biggest one and major central section. It contains part two electrolysis as usual, study material. Then live streaming. Second part is 22nd June, Monday ko. देन क्लास नोट्स एज यूजुअल, जैसे मैंने पहले बताया टॉपिक लिखे हुए हैं कब क्या बताऊंगा इसमें मैं. इलेक्ट्रोलिसिस ऑफ एसिडिफाइड वाटर लाइव स्ट्रीम में इसके बाद आएगा. तो ये जो स्टडी मटेरियल है इसी पे बेस्ड लाइव लेसन होगा नेक्स्ट. तो ये एडवाइस है कि बिफोर द लाइव लेसन यू गो थ्रू द पीडीएफ लेसन, ओके? देन दैट इज हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. एंड आफ्टर द लाइव लेसन यू गो थ्रू द क्लास नोट, दैट इज कंप्लीशन आई थिंक. Then that's why this is a one part. ठीक है, part three electrolysis of acidified water, part three lime streaming उसी का और उसी के class में. Okay, this is the structure. Then at the end here you get the practice question again in this section and self assessment same. वही अपना 10-15 marks के question आपको based on this section. Then I change the name of this section, that is revision now. In this section, I am introducing, this is a previous feature, equation worksheet. Here you can get complete worksheet related to the equations of same chapter. You can download it, solve it, okay, complete this, the practice one, revision that, and you can use flashcards as well. ये फ्लैश कार्ड्स वही होते हैं जो मैं फेसबुक पे अपने पेज पे शेयर करता हूँ कंटिन्यूसली मंडे टू फ्राइडे, बट यहाँ पर उसमें एडिशनल भी होंगे. आई एड सम मोर फ्लैश कार्ड्स हियर स्पेशली फॉर दिस प्लेटफॉर्म, और वो वाले तो सब रहेंगे. देन दिस इज ए फाइनल असेसमेंट सेक्शन. दिस इज ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एज पर ओवरऑल लर्निंग आउटकम. असेसमेंट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सेक्शन एक्चुअली. As a student, sometimes we ignore this section, but my advice is never ignore this. Okay, this is a very, very important section, assessment. Okay, here assessment divided in two parts. One is the informal assessment. There is a simple word search puzzle. With the help of this puzzle, you can familiar with the major terms of the chapter, nothing else. And this is a hardly 10 minutes job work for you. You can download it, attachment is there, you can download and solve it, room and then remove. Similarly, one crossword puzzle is based on definitions. If you are very much clear on definition related to that particular chapter, then you can solve the crossword very quickly. Okay, and this is, that's why informal assessment. Then we go for the formal assessment. Formal assessment divided in two parts. One is the objective, auto-graded, means self-corrected, machine-corrected. Immediately result milega tumhe. And this result with detail analysis. Okay. And that detail analysis also available on my platform. So, main bhi check karta rehta hun kya kya bachche kar rahe hain. And mujhe question-wise feedback milta hai. That's why I can improve ki bachche kaun se question kar pa rahe hain, kaun se nahi kar pa rahe hain. And this is a formal assessment too, subjective. It's a unique feature of my platform. This is a very less common, you can say. Normally pupils cannot believe on this, but this is a unique feature. That's why I am with this platform. Formal, subjective, evaluated by expert. This is like your exam. Okay, this is like your board exam. Questions as per the nature of your board examination. When you start this test, then timer is on screen, maybe it's mobile screen or your laptop screen.
on screen question is appeared, you can type your answer. You can type your answer, but you can also write your answer on your notebook and click the pic and then upload it. There is a one button is there, upload. You go for that, then upload it. When I decide the whole time, if particular that test need 30 minutes writing time, then I am going to give 40 minutes, 10 minutes for the other technical workout. Just pick it and upload it and all. I always advise and I am always favored to pick way. Mean you write your answer on your notebook, right? Because that improve your writing skills, that improve your handwriting, that improve your feeling like experience like examination. Okay, and my sub test series 21 test series is totally based on this basically. Is it clear? This is the whole structure of the chapter. You can go through the lower section. This is nothing about me only, you can know. And this is about the course. This is important for you. Isme kya kya major features hai? I'm just writing here and which topics I am going to cover. But you can find I am going to cover a single word of the scope of the syllabus. Each and every word of the scope of syllabus. And question paper of ICSE cannot out of that. Okay. So mera pura content, meri puri study, mera pura plan hamesha rehta hai scope of syllabus. Then this is the main features of each and every section. Jo maine bataya wo aap yahan padh bhi sakte hain. And then antim last point, this blue button. You click this blue button, go to the next page. Here this is a your page. Here you can see one new feature. Especially said Ayush, Arohi, jo log abhi tak jude the mere se, main unke liye kahunga. और बाकी लोग के लिए भी है, बट ये न्यू फीचर है. ये जब भी आप इस पे पेमेंट मोड पे आते हैं तो यार पहले आपको ये नहीं दिखता था कूपन डिस्काउंट. अब यहाँ पे अप्लाई कूपन करेंगे तो वो वाला कूपन कोड डाल सकते हैं आप लोग, ठीक है? और वो कूपन कोड मैं आप सब लोगों के साथ अलग से शेयर भी कर लूंगा. बेटे वैसे वो सिंपल है, वेलकम 20 इन कैपिटल. एंड दिस इज अ वॉलेट क्रेडिट. दिस इज अनदर न्यू फीचर. ये मैंने बहुत ज्यादा एक्सप्लोर नहीं किया तो काइंडली एक्सप्लोर इट. मैंने इसको सेट कर दिया है अपनी साइट पे अपने हिसाब से. यू कैन एक्सप्लोर इट इफ यू फील फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम देन काइंडली लेट मी. ओके, हियर वर्ड इज इनवाइट एंड अर्न. यू जस्ट क्लिक दिस. अभी तो मेरे से रजिस्ट्रेशन नहीं मांगता, ठीक है? इनवाइट एंड अर्न, दिस इज योर कोड. इफ यू शेयर दिस कोड विद योर फ्रेंड्स देन बेनिफिट for both, means here method is also applied. How to invite and earn, copy your referral code, invite your friends by sharing referral link. If your friend sign up, both of you will be getting rewards in the terms of points, and those points you can redeem on this page, wallet credit. And in this wallet credit, you can save your points, and when you want, then you can avail the facility of that. I mean, you can use, but you can use credit point in parts as per rules. Is it clear? Now, last minute is going on. Anybody, any query, then I am ready to solve, and you can also share your queries or the any. Problem through the WhatsApp, through the phone. I am available. My number you can note down. वैसे वो हर स्लाइड पे चल रहा था. 9721500. Sir, will you take class at 6 only? Mean in place of 7, you want to 6? I think this is a disturbance for the whole. But I think it and then inform you and discuss in this group. And you all please share your number with me. I am going to create a one WhatsApp group that is a better for the communication. This is last minute is going on, then maybe connect, disconnect this meeting. Is it clear?